job to track down people who made a deal with the devil.
Man, I'm telling you guys, man, local wrestlers wear a sign, man. That is hardcore, man.
Yeah.
Hey, that's Lou Ferrigno, man. Incredible Hulk.
So what happens once you find those guys that made the deals?
We try and talk them out of there.
Well, who knows, man? Maybe we'll see the next Stone Cold, The Rock, man.
What if, you know, they don't want to, you know, renounce their deal or whatever you call it?
Well, we don't like to do it, but if a Faustian's being really stubborn, well, then, you know, we have the authority to...
What, like rub them out?
Well, we prefer the phrase, relieve them of life.
Oh, man, this is so aggro.
Oh, man, you see that move, man? Pick your ball, baby!
What do you say about me being in the corner, huh? Come on, what do you think? Think about it.
Not till you're dead, boy.
Listen to me. What I do is dangerous, okay? The only reason I took this gig was to keep you out of trouble so that you could mature into a decent law-abiding citizen. What I do is not decent.
Or rarely law-abiding.
Yeah, but it's so cool.
Don't talk back to
me. Hey, who's that guy?
Who in the cutty-fine hell is it in my wrestling ring?
Part of the show or just some freaky fan?
Nah, just a running fan. Some weird musclehead who watched too much Sunday Night Heat. He'll get waxed in a second.
Hey, what's going on? Get you down the script.
There is no script.
You look crazy. No.
Damn.
Testicles will rock you like a hurricane.
Yeah, that's it. Rock him like a hurricane. WWF, here we come.
Woo! Get out of here! Let the big dog eat! I'll be here all week. Turn the wheel! Back him up!
Hey, Pop. You remember when I said I want to be part of the Corps?
Yeah.
No, I think I want to be a wrestler instead. I'm telling you, no one just runs in off the street and busts moves like that, okay?
There's testicles, guys. There's one of those, what do you call them?
Faustians.
Yeah, Faustian.
Not everybody who succeeds made a deal with the devil, homie.
This guy comes in, boom, does a pile driver off the top ropes. Only the A-list guys do that crap.
You're tripping, Ben. You know what I mean? I know you're excited that your dad's back from the dead and all, but you're tripping.
I just don't want to see the WWF get corrupted by minions of Satan while you guys just stood around looking like idiots. I mean, what would your bosses say? Really, come on, what are their names?
Ford and Decker.
Yeah, what would Ford and Becker say?
Decker.
Say, if they found out, you two could have prevented a WWF Morlock infiltration.
A man torn from his family, murdered in his prime, only to return to Earth resurrected.
We'd like you to become an operative in the Corps.
Fight evil, save soul.
As an agent of the Almighty Corps.
Chandler, meet your new partner.
With no magic, no special powers, forbidden from intimate contact. Unrecognizable to those from their past lives. Chandler Smythe and Henry McNeil now fight to save lost souls against the minions of darkness.
Deals with the devil are bad. It's our job to stop them.
Is he always like this?
It is the battle of good versus evil. G versus E. That's what it is.
Organization of wrestling, man, is serious business. We don't just accept any musclehead who comes walking in off the street flashing a chokehold.
Testicles isn't just any musclehead. The proof was in the ring yesterday. He posterized those clowns.
I got nieces who could choke slam that Hulk fella.
Now, you saw the way he worked that Long Beach crowd into a frenzy. It was the Stone Cold charisma and the moves.
I didn't see any finishing moves to speak of, Howard.
All right, Mr. Kentucky, let me ask you something. Wrestling man to wrestling.
Mm-hmm.
What is this game all about?
Money, money, money.
No, it's about heart. And this kid here, he is filled with heart. Tell him, kid.
All my life I wanted to be a wrestler, Mr. Kentucky. To beat me, they'd have to kill me, sir.
He is like a rocket headed right for the top.
Wait a minute. You're not talking about the WWF.
The World Wrestling Federation. That is the last stop on this train.
I feel it's my destiny, sir.
What do you consider yourself? You're a good guy, you're a bad guy? What are you?
I'm a heel, sir.
You're a bad guy, huh? Because I'm going to tell you what. You know, you seem like sort of a baby face to me, you know?
I am not a baby face. I am bad.
You see that? He is all heart.
Yeah? Yeah, well, you convinced me. I guess I'll give you a 3-month non-guaranteed contract. See how you do.
You just hitched your wagon to a star, Mr. Kentucky. That's the first step to making it to the WWF.
I don't know how many times I got to keep going over this, guys.
Hey, we can skip it completely, be fine with me.
Your expense accounts are the highest in the division.
We work late and order in.
Faustian renunciation ratio is way down.
You know, that's a sampling error, man.
Yeah, we got some leads, like that wrestler kid.
The stinky leads.
And frankly, you guys are just a tad out of shape.
You gotta stay fit if you're gonna stay on the beat.
Yeah, fit like you, huh?
I am plenty good enough for a desk job.
Okay, let me be serious a minute and have your undivided attention.
Much as that's possible.
I've been hearing rumors, Chan.
Really? What kind of rumors?
That you've been seeing your kid.
Says who?
Says me.
Well, and they're wrong.
Is that right, Henry?
What? Oh, no, he's clean. He's clean. He hasn't seen the kid.
You know, Chandler, I'm not the kind of boss that goes around with my nose up your butt. I don't read your mail. But if Deacon ever finds out about this, man, it's a problem.
If I catch you making contact with those from your former life, I'm going to bust your head wide open.
It'd be over for you in the Corps. You understand?
What do you mean, over?
It means you got to face judgment, dude. You know, there are not a lot of rules around here. And when you break the rules, which both of you usually do, I cover for you. But you got to pull your own asses out of the fire this time. Give me that.
And Henry, if he was seeing his kid, and you did know about it, that'd make you an accomplice.
What?
Yeah, you heard me.
I ain't got nothing to do with
it. That would be bad.
I ain't got nothing to do with nothing. I told you, huh?
What are you looking at?
Can we use the right fork? How are you gonna make it to the bigs with bad table manners?
I thought this was the right fork.
It's little. Little is for salad, not pasta. And you gotta eat your carbs. You gotta bulk up if you wanna make it to the WWF.
You really think I can make it, huh?
What? Are you having doubts about yourself?
Well, no. It's just I was thinking.
Yeah, stop it with the bundle of nerves. You want to stop worrying about your future so much and start thinking about your finishing move. Because I'll tell you what, you're never going to make it to the WWF without a finishing move.
Well, it's not like you had any great moves. Well, what was that thing you did back in the day, the guillotine? That's gay.
I was the greatest wrestler of my day. The best of my time.
Yeah.
Did I remind you where you were when we first met? Huh? Do you remember?
Yeah. I'm Testicles from Scottsdale, Arizona. I came up with that name myself. It's a cross between Hercules and... you guys know, right?
You remember your audition, don't you, kid? Remember, they had you matched up with that Bronco Nagurski guy. Cream Puff. Nancy Boy. But then, look what happened. You were a broken man, ready to make your Faustian deal.
I suck. I blew it.
Easy, kid. You don't suck. You got wrestling in the blood. I knew your father. Fantastic wrestling man.
You knew my pop?
Grappled with him myself back in the day.
Yeah, but all I ever wanted to be was a pro wrestler. Today was my chance and I blew it. It was my ticket out of Scottsdale. Now it's back to the putty factory.
Yeah, don't throw in the towel yet, kid. Wrestling's about knowing the right people.
You know any of those people?
You're looking at them, kid. You still want to be a wrestler, don't you, Miles?
I guess.
You don't think that Stone Cold just came down from the sky and landed on a cover of national magazines, do you? No, he worked his way up. He worked his way up by being a psycho. And that's what you're going to do. You're going to work your way up, Miles.
Yeah.
If you don't, you're going to have to deal with me. You don't want to deal with me.
No, I don't.
No. Because I was a great grappler. And I don't.
Yeah.
You know, I just don't understand why you won't tell me where we're going.
I told you, we're going to see a guy who can help us with testiculates.
But who, dude? Why won't you tell me?
Because I wanted to be a surprise.
Alouette, Chanty Alouette. Come on, everybody, one more time. Sing along with Mick. Alouette,
Chanty Alouette. Oh, that is Mankind, dude.
You know Mankind.
Okay, who wants this thing? How about you?
We used to work together back in the recreation center when I was a judo instructor in Cleveland.
Alouette, Chanty Alouette. You're a little off cue there. How about you, young lovers? Are you going to get lucky today?
Does he know about the...
The core? Yeah, he knows. Look, I'm not perfect. What can I say? You know what I mean? He's my boy back in the day. We kept in touch.
First band, now Mankind. If this gets back to the core, we are dead.
Not if he can help us reconvert this testicles kid.
Yeah, testicles. He's that new guy in the Southland Wrestling Organization. Yeah, I heard about the run-in he did last
man,
week.
Man, he took out Slow's best wrestler, no problem.
Yeah, that guy took at least 5 chair shots.
All right, man, that's impressive.
Well, I mean, it's not like the 15 you took in the Royal Rumble. You know what I mean?
Hey, Henry, that's nothing to be proud of, though.
So I know this kid must have made a deal with the dark, you know what I mean? And you being the hardcore legend that you are, the kid's got to idolize you. I just need you to go in there, man, give him the Just Say No to Morlock speech.
Well, Henry, we're tight and all that.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, real tight, but you got to understand, I keep a busy schedule.
Look, Emma, I thought you were the good guy, right?
Yeah, I am a good guy. I'm a busy good guy.
23, 24, 25.
Hey!
Donnie, ain't that one of them WWF wrestling blokes?
And you made me lose track here. Well, I'll be a flying wombat.
The kid has a match later in the week. It'll take like an hour or two tops.
Come on, this is me, man.
Come on.
What the hell? I'll do it.
All right.
I'll do it!
Yeah, all right, baby. There we go.
Yeah.
But you know what the Australian word for sissy is?
No. Would you like to tell me?
American wrestler.
Nah, you done it.
You know what's Australian for coma?
Foley.
Look like the boys has got a ball-busting new partner.
Thanks a lot for making me ride shotgun.
Your glasses are on crooked.
Because I'm missing my ear.
Hey, man, I appreciate you coming out with us to talk testicles.
Henry, it's no problem. I like to give back a little bit and show these kids that there's no future in making a deal with the devil.
Word.
Plus, I like to come by and see who's coming up the ranks.
Man, these people would freak out if they knew Mankind was here.
Not a chance. This fishhead outfit is foolproof. Oh. Sorry about that. My knees are falling. Have a nice day.
What the hell? Meet the champ, everybody.
We're going to be signing autographs for a week. And then we just got to go to plan B.
Look out, paramedics coming through.
So what you think, huh?
Man, you saw testicles the other night. The guy's got moves, man. We gotta be careful.
Yeah, so what? Happy gas pig sticker combo it is, huh?
I hate the pig sticker. Hey, let's try that reverse psychology. What, are you gonna knock or what?
No, man. We gotta break him down, man.
Something new for a change.
Every day and every way, I'm becoming a better professional wrestler.
I'm becoming a better professional wrestler. Every day and every way.
Hey. Sorry to interrupt you, sir. Sorry.
Yeah, we're the paramedics.
Oh, I got this crick in my neck if you guys want to take a look at it.
Just go ahead and lay back, put this mask on your face.
Now, what is this?
A few oxygen bags.
That's right.
I don't need any oxygen.
It'll give you more energy for the match
later
on. Just breathe deep. There you go.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Sleep tight.
Feeling better, Miles?
Huh? Miles? There is no Miles. Only testicles.
Here's the dealio. We're not leaving this trailer until you renounce the Faustian deal you made to become a WWF superstar. Now, this little device I have here in my hands is what SWAT teams across the country call a pig stick.
Put my mask down.
They use it to blow... You listen to me, boy? Huh? They use it to blow doors off the hinges. You feeling me? Now, for my next trick, I'm gonna use it to blow your doors off the hinges.
Dude, you're about this close to going from testicules to culies.
Now, you got 3 seconds to turn your back on the dark side. You listen to me? 3, 2, 1.
Okay, all right. You don't have to do the full charge on it, for
Am
God's
I getting
sake.
Through to you, Miles, huh?
Testicules, hurry!
15.
Oh, yeah, word, baby. And we can go for seconds, too.
Three, wait. Two, one. Oh,
that's gotta hurt.
Looks like the family tree is losing some leaves, Miles.
All right, come on.
Renounce, Miles. What's wrong with you?
Enough.
The only way I'm gonna renounce is if one of you beats me fair and square in the ring.
This thing's got new batteries in it. You don't want to take this all the way, Miles.
You heard me. The only way I'll renounce is if one of you beats me in the ring.
Three, two, one! Man, you are the silliest dude I ever met. I can't believe you agreed to wrestle that big dude for a soul.
Look, I couldn't take any more zaps, Henry.
I had him on the ropes,
you
man.
Had me on the ropes. I was about to hurl in there. How much longer were you going to go
as
on?
As long as it took. What, now you're just going to break your neck, fool?
Oh, would you have a little faith in me?
You think you know how to wrestle?
Look, I wrestled in high school.
You
can
get your neck broke.
I mean, you can't hit me, right? It's wrestling. Right?
See, Chandler, what you need in coming up with a name as a sports entertainer is to think back to some real-life drama and make it work for you.
All right, so that's what I need. I need, a hand, handle.
I'm dead. Dead man walking.
Purgatory.
Lane violation.
The journalist.
Journalist. DUI.
I was a journalist.
You did good getting a match with a core agent, Testiculus. That is just the kind of boost that we need to heighten your profile. Now, what do we got to get?
Get a finishing move.
And why do we need a finishing move?
Because all the great WWF stars have one.
I can't hear you.
Because all the great WWF superstars have one.
Something like ninja.
Ninja's good.
Because I'm little, you know? I'm little, I'm wiry.
Chandler Sean.
Oh. Chandler Sean.
I like it.
Now, here's what I came up with. The death chasm. Spackle shot. Yeah, yeah! The hernia.
I'm a minor league promoter. I ain't arranging a match with the WWF unless I know I got a finished product, baby.
Fine. I want to invite you to a private bout.
Wait a minute. What private bout you talking about?
Well, we are going to unveil Big T's finishing move, the hernia.
Oh, yeah. The hernia.
I like it.
What we need to do is pump you up.
Better respect the arm, buddy.
Now hit the bench. Come on, we got some lifting to do. Come on, man. I want 10 reps. 10 big ones. Hit those guns, okay?
On the left. Perfect.
What do you call these things?
Star jumps. Great for building strength and endurance in your legs.
That's it, Chandler. Feel the stretch.
You want to refresh my memory? Why am I doing this again?
Come on. I just want to see on all fours.
Be the app.
Let me get him up there.
Be the app.
How come you're not doing this?
My stomach kind of hurts.
No more your speed, Chandler. Come on. Feel the steel, buddy. We want reps. Good form. Strict reps. There.
Well, how much weight do you usually do?
I'll be damned if I know. I never touch this stuff.
You're gonna do what?
I'm gonna wrestle this Testiculus kid, and if I win, he's gonna renounce his Faustian deal.
This Testiculus guy's a killer with that hernia move. He's gonna knock your head off.
Ben, I've been getting some very, high-level instruction.
You're so dead and you don't even know it.
I'm already dead. Besides, what do you want me to do, Ben? Saving souls is my job.
What's gonna happen to me when you get plastered out there tomorrow, huh?
I am not gonna get plastered. Give your old man a little credit, for God's sake.
Just do me a favor, okay? Don't go getting your neck broken out there tomorrow. I can't deal with you dying twice.
It's a private bout. Why do I have to wear this getup?
It's all part of the ritual.
All right,
man.
Hey, where did you get this clown from?
Well, you never heard of Chandler, son?
I'm nervous, huh?
Yeah, nervous. He's small, but he's powerful. He's like that old wrestler I told you about, that Louis Antoinette.
I never heard of no Louis Antoinette.
Worst he can do is pin me, right?
That's right. Just remember, you know, you're trying to save a soul. It's the most important thing in the world. Don't forget that.
I have a tiger, baby.
I have a tiger.
Henry are down for the count if they lose another soul.
You all right, man?
I need ribs. How'd I do?
You sucked.
I maimed that bitch pretty good, didn't I?
Hey, you maimed her all right.
What do you say? Are you gonna promote an inter-federation fight?
Howard, you convinced me. Not only will I promote it, but I will extend his contract.
We're gonna set it up then for the battle, the big battle between you and mankind. Oh,
but first, we got a whole lot of work to do today. We gotta build what they call in the business momentum.
Yeah, heat.
Yeah, heat.
Momentum.
Hey, shake hands with your new partner.
Get over here! Behind you!
Federation. A man of whom it can be said he has abs of oatmeal and buns of gelatin. He's a pile of ugly fat packed on a skeleton. But I don't care if you guys think he's funny, because this boy's gonna make me a whole lot of money. Now, who am I talking about? I'm talking about Tescalese here. Come on up here, Tescalese. Yes, sir. And at this time, I'd like to also announce that my next big pay-per-view event will be about between Tescalese and
dude, man, they're talking about you on TV.
Chandler, I'm on TV every week.
I will award them my belt. Federation belt.
What's this?
Testiculis is manager, Howard DeLine. I've been trying to run a picture match, man, on this More Like Rap sheet, but ain't came up with nothing.
Except that's not Howard DeLine. His name's Louis Antoinette.
Wait, you know that guy?
Yeah, he used to wrestle in New England Wrestling Federation in the 1970s. Towards the end of his career, he ran into a bitter dispute with the corporation.
Listen there. Doug, I've been thinking, I sort of like to go out with a bang. You know, this is the last fight. It's in front of the home folks.
Wait. What are you saying?
Well, I'm, you know, talking about us working something out here. You know, something along the lines of a triumphant ending to a stupendous career.
So you want me to guarantee that you win the fight? You want me to fix it?
Well, not fix it. You know, fix is, it's a hard word. I was thinking I would come out and we'd do a couple of rounds and then, I would just drop the guillotine of your winner.
Right, sure, sure. Okay. I'll see what I can do.
Okay, great. Great. Thank you, Doug. Thanks, man. Thanks.
Yeah, listen, it's Doug. About that fight with Louis? Make sure the challenger gives it 100%.
Okay, on the count of three, let me up and we'll get this over with. Don't worry about the next thing, I can sell it. Let me up.
Poor Louis went out with a whimper. He lost the belt in front of the hometown crowd.
All of wrestling is gonna pay for this.
So his Faustian deal to get into the majors couldn't stop the WWF from betraying him, huh?
He jumped to his watery death off the Tobin Bridge.
Wait a minute, if Louis Antoinette was a Faustian and then he died...
And his comeback is Howard DeLine Morlock.
Maybe Ben was right. This is some kind of Morlock infiltration scheme to get into the WWF.
You gotta get to him.
So you guys think this Howard DeLine is a Morlock?
We know he is. He offered Testiglies a deal to be a wrestling superstar.
We just think he may have something bigger up his sleeve. And what might that be, Chandler?
Revenge. He's still mad at how they tricked him at the end of his wrestling career.
All right, so the guy figures it's payback time. We already know he's a Morlock, so why don't you whack him?
Because then we lose the Testicles kid. Enough with the bleeding heart crap, Chandler. You tried to get Testicles to renounce, and you got a hernia. He's hopeless. Lost cause.
Not lost, just confused.
Same difference.
You think you can still save him?
Just let us find out what Howard's really up to. See if this Testicles kid is a pawn in a bigger plan. Then we'll whack him. One more thing, Chandler. You been seeing your kid?
No, Ford.
You better not be.
I think Ford knows I've been seeing Ben.
I don't know. He's asking a lot of questions.
You ever tell anybody else about the core besides Mankind?
Nope. Seems selfish, you know. My family already thought I was gone. Here I am in this dangerous line of work. Could get popped any minute. Just seemed cruel to get them all worked up about me being back from the grave only to get whacked again. Figured it was better to just let it go. Let them get on with things.
Never thought of it that way.
What is this?
It's a bomb.
Really?
Yeah, it's an A-42 subarctic model. Designed for the deep cold. Packs a nasty wallop, too. The French were gonna use it to colonize Antarctica.
They don't leave it to the French.
Yo, Chan.
Yeah?
Somebody watching us. BDIs.
What are you talking about?
Look, man, it's a tiny testicles.
Hey, hey, little fella. Hey. He's got to kill it.
Beware of the
thing.
Beware of the
thing. Damn, man, these dogs won't shut up.
Burning the midnight oil, aren't you, boss?
Yeah, I got to work on that bomb thing.
Good luck with that.
Chandler and Henry better get themselves all dialed up for another escape.
Okay, time for some deductive reasoning.
All right.
What do we know? Howard's got blueprints for a bomb.
Which means?
Plans to build one.
Precisely.
Okay, now, what does Howard want to do with the bomb?
Blow up the WWF for ruining his career.
Precisely. So now if you're Howard, when would you do it?
Take this, is it? Now you're gonna begin your career with a bang. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You're gonna do great, kid.
Howard, can I ask you a question?
Shoot.
You've been here before. You strapped on the codpiece and went out into the ring and had your name on the marquee. I just want to know, was it all worth it?
My grappling experience was bad, kid. I lost my last match. It was the only match I ever lost. It's difficult getting over it, if you want to know the truth.
Who beat you?
I knew your father. Fantastic wrestling man. Grappling with myself. It doesn't matter anymore, kid. The point is, I hate to lose, and I lost my last match. But that's all over with now. Tonight, we're gonna balance the ledger.
Well, I just wanna let you know that I thank you for all the help you've given me.
I couldn't have done it without you, kid.
Out of the belly, into the legs.
You ready, Big Mitch?
Don't worry about me, Henry. I'm gonna break this chump, make him renounce in front of a national cable audience. It's this bomb thing.
Well, we've been searching the auditorium for over 2 hours and we haven't found a thing.
But we will.
What you need to do is bust moves just like we used to back at that dojo in Cleveland.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Ladies and gentlemen, wrestling fans across the globe, tonight we lucky few share a moment in the light as we witness an unsanctioned interfederational bout. And now introducing the combatants in this corner. Challenger, the up-and-comer, living, breathing, sweating, heaving, stinking fruit of the American dream, and here's a mama named him, Testicule. And in this corner, the former, the WWF champion of the world, and with my apologies, the two-time former WWF champion of the world, the man.
Okay, if I was a deranged Morlock bent on revenge, where would I hide a bomb? Either near the ring for maximum visibility when it exploded.
A bomb would easily be discovered up here in all this traffic.
All right, then away from the crowds.
In the bowels.
Underneath.
I'm gonna go check downstairs.
All right, stay on channel 2.
Gotcha. Oh, my goodness! I wouldn't believe it if I didn't see it with my own well-trained grappling eye. But Testicule's getting the better of the champion. Oh, that's got to be painful. Painful to take it from such a big and strapping man as the mighty Testicule. Rarely have I seen venomous personal hatred, and I love it. Somebody get me a wet rag, man.
Then you've got to deal with this reception.
Oh, move I haven't seen since Bobo Brazil took on Rufus Archer.
Okay, if I was more like bent on revenge, where would I hide a bomb? Where would I hide a bomb?
Watch out, coming through. Come. In the balls.
Underneath.
All these doors are locked.
I get it. They're Faustian deal. Give you some power, huh, little buddy?
Part of that silly core group, too?
Watch it, man. I've got some good friends in the core. You will renounce when I meet you.
Without due respect. I don't think so.
Man, what's up with my boy Mankind? He's getting bitch slapped by this goon.
Butt-sickle,
huh?
Butt-sickle, dude.
More fat?
No, I don't want to. Damn, fix it.
It's a bomb. A-42 sub-artist model designed for the deep cold.
Where do you keep the sickles, man?
Look, you can't eat as many as I got, so why don't you just tell me.
No, I mean, you gotta have a big storage unit around here. Where do you keep all the butt-sickles?
Dude, I got at least 50 right here.
Tell me when the butt-sickles are, now!
You got a big storage unit, I'm just sexing up.
Mm-hmm.
get out,
man.
What happened to you?
I was unloading the crate of fudgesicles.
Fudgesicles? Where do you keep them?
I know you out there, Howard. Can't high five him.
You're the one that should be hiding.
Howard, you can go. Just tell me where the bomb is. It's not in some people up in there.
Innocent people?
Yeah.
We are talking about the WWF, the wrestling machine. The same machine that took the one thing I loved away from me. I don't give a shit about those people.
Oh, Howie, listen.
Open the door.
Where's the bomb, Howie?
The keys? Move. Get it.
Mr. Sacco wants to say hello.
I can't believe it. Getting the better of the champion. The champion seems to have lost Mr. Sacco. He's bare naked from the wrist down.
I already beat one core sponsor member, and now I'm going to beat another one. Being good makes you weak.
Being bad makes you a dull butt boy.
There's nothing wrong with it if it makes you better.
Go ahead, baby. Go ahead. Money, 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 money.
You're lucky I didn't drop my guillotine on you.
Where is the bomb?
Got bad news. Howard's dead, and I don't know where the bomb is.
Well, I got good news. I found the bomb. It's down here in the freezer with the fudgesicles.
Surprised this thing works down here in the deep bowl.
Champ? Chan, come here, man.
Henry.
Man, haven't you ever just got the feeling that the forces of good have conquered?
Yo, man, what you doing in there, man? Eating fudgesicles?
Look like the streets of Dodge City is safe for wrestling once again.
All right, we'll hit a Dodger game next week.
Yeah, sure, sounds good.
What's wrong?
We'll hit a Dodger game if your weird job doesn't kill you again.
We're together right now, Benji. Let's not think about that other stuff.
I know, it's just... I mean, I lost you once. I don't know what I'd do if I lost you again.
Not gonna lose me again. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere.
When you were spying on me, why'd you wait so long to tell me who you really were?
Because I'm not supposed to contact anybody from my former life. Hey, yeah. I'm in really deep trouble. If anybody finds out about this...
Can't talk to your son. That'd be terrible. How am I supposed to process this?
You're not?
Well, I got a geometry test tomorrow, so... Guess you got more locks to whack.
You need to do what I did and lose an ear. Just one ear, it's all I'm asking for. It's not a lot. You got one good one, and you got another one that tells your opponent, I am a man!
I'm a man!
I am a wrestler! And I am stupid enough to get in situations where I lose part of my body. That's what you need, and that's what I can give you, because I am mankind!
I may not be mankind, but I am someone else, baby!